Well, any time that you die and you're reborn, your life changes. Because then you have an opportunity to examine your life in a real sense. It's of course different than it was when I was there. Because somehow, looking back on anything, we tend to be selective in our choice of a memory. But I do remember that I cried a lot, a whole lot, because I was alive, you know, and you never realize how precious life is until you almost lose it. And I also realized the love I had for my children and my wife, because I almost lost them too. And those were probably the most innermost thoughts in my mind, was my family and my wife and my children.
Absolutely no expense to bring you some of the greatest acts in the world. And the next one is certainly one of these. An internationally renowned fire eater who is appearing here after literally touring the world, appearing before the Shah of Iran, the Queen of England, and crowned heads of many European and Middle Eastern states. One of the world's great fire eaters. Let's give a big hand to Flamo LaGrande. Thank you.